watch how you drive your car, goddamn road hog. Come back.
Gasoline ready, okay?
Right. Let's go.
Look as if you might need some help, my young friend.
Kaufi. Ah, I've been looking for you. What are you doing these days? Up to your same old tricks, I suppose, buddy.
What is it now? You better stay out of my business.
Well, now, I have no choice.
Huh. You got your duty to guard the boss.
Huh. He's your friend, too.
He's bad news. He's a crook. He's even hired some bandits to give me a hard time. And for all I know, he's put out a contract on me. That man's a no-good bastard. Now I'm gonna get him.
Where the hell do you think I'm going? I'm looking into it.
You've said enough. You can't help here. Why not leave?
I have my duty. I don't care what you feel about it, but I've got to look into this. You may as well help.
May help you? Well, since we are such old buddies and all, I'll tell you what I'll do. You can arrest those bastards who crashed your car.
Where can I find them?
At the timber yard.
Hey.
Who's the guy who hired you? Come on, talk. I'll force you to.
Damn you! You're gonna get yourself killed.
You're the one who'll get killed.
You won't get very far. We know this place. There's no way you can escape.
No. You're wrong there. I've come here to arrest you. Watch your names. If you don't come quietly, I'll force you. You hear me? Bastards.
God damn you. Get it!
Don't make him hold. Got it?
No. You're not gonna kill me.
If you don't do what I say, I will.
All right, right.
Come on. Come here. Now push off. All right, go. Moment. Hey. Huh? You can't kill him. Leave them alone. You'll be had up for murder. Be careful.
Don't be stupid. Those guys are thugs. There's no law against killing them. They'll sure as hell kill you if you give them half a chance. Damn near did kill you.
Don't you realize? These guys are small fry. They ain't worth it. The man I want is the boss.
Don't talk nonsense. How many times have I told you? I know the boss. How the hell can't you trust me? If you keep on like this, you'll just get yourself killed. If you let them get away, they won't thank you for it. They'll come for you again. You mock my words. They're not gonna forget you in a hurry. Come on!
quickly. Get him out.
Sir.
Sir.
Hey, you. Listen.
Okay. But before I do drive him away, you'll have a long wait. Because it's time for that bath now. So if you ask me, you'd be wise to take a different route. We can't do that. We're chasing some criminals. We've got to get through here. I told you, it's impossible. Just look at them. Can't you see they're dirty? The elephants want a bath. I can't stop them.
So, you refuse to cooperate?
I'd like to help you, but how can I? You tell the elephants.
Please, Captain. What? Hey.
What should we do? They're coming for us.
Quickly, get back in the car. Come on. Reverse up the brake.
Everybody into the car. Hey.
Quickly, come on, driver. Get out of here.
Hey.
Get in reverse.
Hello, boy.
Oh, no, no, please, elephant, please. No, 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 please go away.
Oh. Come on, drive with
him.
Hey, hey, listen. Tell your elephants to stop doing that at once.
Yes, sir. Take it easy now, lads. Don't hurt the captain's nice car. Hurry, Stanley.
Oh, no. Not again.
Hurry up. Easy. Settle down. There you are. You can leave here now.
Quickly, quickly. Come on, get out of here.
Hurry, Captain. Hurry.
Faster, faster. Hey. Can't you go any faster than that?
I ain't already, sir. Hey, come on.
Hey, boss. The police were here. After you.
I know. They want to arrest me. You can't carry it.
Huh?
I gotta find a way out.
All right. Don't go to town again.
But I can't do that.
Then I reckon you'll just have to be more patient. As long as you're here, you're quite safe.
I get bored.
You got no choice. What'll happen when you get caught?
But don't you see? I didn't kill anyone. I was purposely framed. I'm no murderer.
All right. But you know who did it?
What do you mean? Well, you know.
Oh. Yeah. Huh? You useless fool! Why bother to come back? Can't even do a small job, can you?
Boss, please, give us one more chance.
Damn it! And you, master, don't blame us. It's because of Cal Fatty. Damn you! What about him? Don't tell me that you're afraid of him. If you guys have found me again, that's curtains.
You'll be killed.
Huh?
It's you. I just taught him a lesson. You know, Jing Ming, I think he suspects us. What do you think about it?
You've brought it all upon yourself.
What do you mean? How can you blame me for it? Why can't you understand? I did it all for you.
You're doing all this for me?
Of course it's all for you. Who else is there?
There's yourself. You're after the farm, aren't you?
I have no choice. What is this there for me to do? That's too late. I'm in it too deep now. And since Cafe has refused to sell, I will have to force him. There is no other way.
Hey, the
bandits, quickly! Bandits!
I'll rescue them. Take them into the hills, quickly now. We can decide what to do about it later.
We won't. The area's controlled by the boss. I refuse to go near him.
We better be gone now. Officer, you can tell the boss, even though our house is burnt, we still refuse to leave the farm. And he has not heard the last of us. We'll be coming after him. Come on.
Xiaofeng?
No, Qingming. You're too unlucky. Be more patient.
Yeah, all right. Since I arrived here, I've had bad luck. I hope that if I stay,
my luck will change for the good. You will bring me good luck, won't you? My lucky charm?
Oh, damn you. Tell me where the boss is.
No, I won't.
You refuse?
Thank you.
Take a look around you. Now, are you gonna give yourself up? Or would you rather fight the elephants? Huh?
Yes, I think I'll give up.
All right. Then get over here, quick.
You bastard.
No. Every one of them's dead, except for you. I think our boss will have plans for you, friend. Some entertainment.
Right. Let's get rid of him.
Hey! Tell the boss first. Come on.
Bastard.
Hey!
You.
Who's that? You?
Madam. Quickly now, untie me. Before they come in here again. Come on, we can both escape. I'm alive, they'll kill us.
But where can we go to? They're all over the place. If we try to escape and they catch us, we'll get killed.
We won't try it now. We'll wait for dark, when they've all gone asleep. Come on, madam, quick. Let's go.
Trying to escape?
No, 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 no. We weren't.
You're a fool to have tried it. You can't leave. You're stuck here.
I swear, I'll stay.
What a timid man you really are.
Please, have mercy on me this time.
Bastard. Why are you so cruel? I saw what you did then. You're as bad as the boss. I didn't think you were a sadist.
You watch your tongue.
You beat me then. If that'll make you feel better. And if you can't do that, then go ahead and kill me.
I have no wish to cause you any harm at all. I'm so upset. You rejected me before. How could you have gone with him? You have betrayed me.
Kelfey, don't you realize that I had no choice? I was forced. You think I wanted to? I hated that bastard.
That's enough. If you'd come with me, then this, he'd never have happened.
No. I know it's my fault. But can't you forgive me? Kelfey, please forgive me. You mustn't keep blaming me.
Farewell, be prosecuted, and that's what you are. Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!
What do you want with me this time?
Well, this time, you are under arrest.
You're arresting me? That's no way.
If I don't, Inspector Lau will. So give up. You may as well come quietly. You can't escape.
Oh, that Lau is an expert with a gun. Must be one of the boss's tricks. All right. Thanks for letting me know. But before you arrest me, there's one condition. If you beat me fair and square in a fight, I'll come with you. But if you should lose, you could get killed by all these elephants. What do you say to that? Hey, here.
Suits me! Hey! Hey!
Hey, master, be careful! Come on!
Come on. If you want to arrest me, you're gonna have to fight. Up you get. Come on.
Master! Come on! 1, 2, master! Come on. Come on in. All right. All right, don't worry.
He's not gonna arrest me. So don't help me. I'll fix him on my own.
He'll fix him on his own.
Hey! You see that? I fixed him. What do you think? I'll do it again? I did all right. All right now. That's far enough. Fight again another time, unless you want some more now. You beat him, Chief. He was no match for me. He's good for nothing. Just look at him. He's gonna need help to walk away from here.
There's no need.
I'd better order the elephants than not to step on him. Come on, let's go. All right?
You come back!
After them!
Easy. May be a trap. Better be careful.
Let me go and arrest him.
You should learn to be more cautious. Don't be so cocksure.
If I fail, I won't forgive myself.
How nice to meet you again. Look around you. Right around. You see? You're surrounded. The elephants have got you cornered. Better stay still. If you make a move, they'll get you. How much do you think your life's worth? Reckon the boss would miss you if you're gone? I don't think so. Why should he? And what is one man more or less to him? I'm right. I'm right, aren't I?
No, you're wrong. If I was afraid to die, I wouldn't have come here.
So you're brave. Well, listen to me, my friend. Better prepare yourself. I'm taking you as my prisoner. All right, lads. Let's show him something.
Y'all stay away.
Hey, better carry him back. Otherwise, he'll be eaten by wolves.
Feeling?
I'm fine.
Would you like to eat now? Go ahead and help yourself. Why should Calvet be so cruel towards you?
I don't understand why he's changed. He seems a completely different person. I see you're pregnant.
Yes.
Let's take a walk. When a woman's pregnant, it's meant to be healthy, to take exercise.
You're very kind to me. Why don't we go for a walk together? Oh. It's an excellent idea. Huh. I've something to say to you. You know, Calfay hasn't done anything wrong. The only reason that he's come up here is to avoid meeting the boss.
I see. I understand. But he's gone too far. He went into town and made trouble. And forced you to come away with him. You sure you really love him?
But Fang loves him.
Are you sure?
Xiao Fang and you, Mei, are both in love with him. But he chose me. And so, I will bear his son.
I see it now. But I pity you. He shouldn't force you to live here like this. Maybe I can help you go back to town.
Huh? What the hell's going on? Are you trying to take my woman away? I'll break you in a tiny little piece. Hey, all right.
Oh, you must stop it. Calfe, you can't do that.
Can't I just watch me? Now,
Stay out of it!
Joe? Joe, are you all right?
My baby!
What?
I'm hurt. I'm hurt.
Get her to a hospital at once.
But the boss will find her.
I'll handle it. I'll take her to a hospital. And I'll pretend that she's really my wife.
Forget about me. But you must save my baby.
Yeah. All right.
I know that she's pregnant. And about due. She'll be in hospital.
You mean your wife?
I hate her. I want her dead. I must kill her. Send some men to grab the bitch.
Wait. Take it easy, will you? We should think this thing out. We'll use her as bait. Cao Fei is bound to show up.
Cao Fei isn't a fool. I told you I want her dead.
Ooh, even the wildest of animals can easily be tamed. If you keep the baby.
Martian. We can't just wait and do nothing. I have to get my wife back. She belongs to me. I need her now. She's my woman.
Then when will we go?
On the Elephant Carnival.
Is everything ready?
Right.
Are you all right? And how is your baby? Is it a boy or a girl?
Sweet little girl.
Good. You must move into my place right now.
Hold it. You just can't take her away. I'm in charge, and I made a promise to Carol Fee to protect her.
So you're still in with the boss?
No. I've my duty to do.
You deliberately cheated us. Oh. Bastard. You may. There's no need to blame him. Really. He's doing it for my sake. I'm quite happy staying here like this. He looks after me. And while he's standing guard, I know no harm will come to me.
So you do understand?
The cops are here. He must have betrayed us.
Now, why should I want to do that? If I'd have wanted, she would be in jail now. You better take care of the kid. I'll look around.
Come on. Search the whole hospital. Yep. Keep me informed if you see something.
Stop! Come on.
Thank you.
sorry, madam. We've come to get you. Hey, bring the elephant in closer. Let's go. Let's move it. Cops are everywhere. Come on.
So it's you. Now, which room is the boss's wife in?
I don't know. I'm just visiting my wife. She's pregnant.
Can I have a look at your wife?
Inspector, you go back. Your prisoner's in a very poor way. She's in need of help. She's under doctor's orders now.
If she escapes, I'll hold you responsible.
How can she escape? Once she's fully recovered, you can arrest her then.
Inspector! Inspector! Got some news, sir.
Well, what is it?
We found the room, sir.
Where is she?
She's escaped.
Where did she go?
How the hell do I know?
Anything else?
That's all, sir.
Off you go, then.
What do you mean?
You're asking me?
Sir?
Then I will tell you.
Where's he gone to? He's not here.
Go on. We have to arrest him, and I want him brought back alive.
Come on, man. Come on, boy.
Elephants!
Elephants?
Elephants?
What's
Inspector! Wrong? The elephants!
What's wrong? Nothing to be scared of.
Inspector, what's wrong? If you're brave enough to try it, come and get me. But you better be quick.
They're challenging us.
I know, stupid.
Come on.
Hold it. Don't shoot or they'll stampede.
What's keeping you? If you're a man, come down to us. All right, here I am.
What shall we do?
What's the matter? Come on! Ready? Well, go on, then. Why don't you open fire? Ha-ha! That's what you brought the guns for, isn't it? Go on! Open fire! And just see what happens.
Come on, 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 come on
what's wrong. You fool. How dare you turn up here like this? Suppose someone saw you. They put two and two together. Wouldn't they? Then they'd be on to me.
Huh. I didn't want to come. But we've completely run out of all our money. I had to come.
I'll tell the boys to send you some.
Ah, but I don't trust your boys. They're your men, not mine.
What's wrong? You gone crazy?
Huh? What's happening?
Coffee, don't worry about a thing. I'll fix the bastard.
That's reassuring. We've a score to settle. I've been waiting for this day. I'm gonna finish you off once and for all.
Close the sign! Chance.
Yeah. What do you want?
Huh? You ask, what do I want? Hey, get this car out of here!
Who do you want?
I'm a friend of Faye. He asked me to come and collect you.
What's the matter?
His wife is very ill. He can't care for the baby on his own. He wants you to come and help him.
Where is the baby now?
He's sleeping at my house.
What are we going to do? We better go with him. Shouldn't we let Ching Ming know we're going? Bring the kid. We can let him know later on. Anyway, we don't know where he is now. Come on.
I didn't want to kill him, but he left me little choice. Too dangerous to let him live. We may as well help each other now. As long as I'm alive, I'm able to protect the farm. But if anything should happen to me, then I don't know, it could all be over. Don't think that I enjoy having to do all of this killing. And I've no choice. Master! Master! What's up? Master! Why are you here? You're going to take my wife to the doctor.
We were hijacked on the way there. They've kidnapped her.
Why the hell didn't you stop her? Master, better stay calm. Go to hell! Not again! Isn't it ever going to stop?
Master, I think one of them was Mao Tien. He looked like Mao Tien.
Mao Tien, if he dares lay a finger on her, I will kill him. Tell everyone to get ready. We're gonna pay Mr. Mao Tien a visit. So move! We can't waste any more time! But Master, we better check him out first, before we move. If we wait for that, they might have killed her already. Move!
Okay, get out of here. Hello, ladies. Ah, hi there.
Bastard, why have you brought us to this place?
Later on, you'll know exactly why you're here.
What do you want?
Nothing. I'm tricking Cao Fei to come down from the hills. That's why I brought you here to act as bait, so he'll come to me.
He'll kill you if he finds you.
No, he won't. I'm going to kill him. You wait and see.
What do you want?
What do you think?
You damn bastard! Let her go!
Let her go!
Hey, Master! Cao Fei and his men are attacking now! What do we do? All right. We'll go to the base. Leave his wife behind here. And bring the other two. Come on!
All right, men, now move in.
building over.
They're bringing the other building down. Come on, quick.
This way.
Café.
My dear, were you frightened?
Café.
How's the baby?
Oh, he's okay.
Well, it's all over now. Good.
Master, master, I got bad news.
What is it?
Martin's got Fangame.
Huh? Can't get far. We'll go after them right away.
Oh, please say no harm comes to them. They've been so kind to both of us. They're two gentle girls.
Right. Tell the man to get ready. We're moving out right away. Come on. We'll take the kid with us. Come on you get. I must move fast. All right? All right. All right, come on, man. Let's go.
Right. Move out down there. Everybody forward.
Ready.
Then tell me, why you resign?
Just accept my resignation. I can't do my duty and catch Cao Fei. I know what they're saying about me, that I didn't get him, because he and I used to be friends. But I've made up my mind.
But I can't let you resign. I sympathize with your reasons, but you're a good cop. What people say doesn't matter. Anyway, right now, I need you. I'm going to give you one more chance. A month from now, I want you to bring Cao Fei to me here. You understand? Now, that's an order.
Captain! Can I come in?
Yes.
Agent Cable.
It would seem your bird is playing right into our hands. We won't have to wait for a month, because Mao Jin and Cao Fei are meeting at the frontier. It would seem to be a showdown. Now you have your opportunity. So find him and arrest him at last.
Yes, sir.
What's going on? Come on!
All right, yeah,
come on, stand down! Don't struggle. Easy now. I'm not going to hurt you. I could make you a very happy girl. How'd you like to be my wife? Huh?
Hey, you're crazy.
Huh? For real? I'm not crazy. Come on, give me a kiss. Let me see what you're made of.
Oh, no! Huh? How dare you touch her? You bastard!
Maybe you think I'm not good enough for you. Is that it? You bitch.
You leave her alone.
Don't be rude. My honey child, come here. You're looking pretty good, too.
Bastard.
No bad language. Just relax.
Hey, wake up! Hey, everybody! Come on, there's an elephant coming! Oh, look! Hey, no, yeah, have a look! Hey.
you, will you? Hey, don't rock the boat! Hey, what are you trying to do? Hey, it's an elephant! Hey, take it easy, will you? Hey, let me get down! Hey!
You better calm down, or I'll push you.
all right.
Hey, come on.
I'm coming. Just get that elephant to back up.
Come and watch this. Here.
Now take it easy. Oh, that hurt. Hey, now take it easy. Oh, my God. Hey, watch it, will you? What are you doing?
Dry land at last. Thank God for that.
It's another elephant!
Get out of the ground!
Xiaofeng, you okay?
Be careful now. Would you help me out?
Okay.
Oh, you may. Are you okay? Let's go back to town for the sake of the child.
I've decided. I prefer the country. I'm gonna live as a farmer. Besides, there's nothing left for me here. Okay. Let's go.
Hold it, Kaofei!
Qiming.
You still want me? And remember, it's not Thailand. We're over the border. You've no jurisdiction. We're in another country. Xiaoju, let's go. Got all your things? We've a long journey ahead of us.
Kaofei, wait!
Thank you, Chi Ming.
Look, I will get you someday. You can bet on that.
Well, there's no harm in trying. However, you'd have to kill me first of all. And I'd hope you'd draw the line at doing that.
Are you really going to leave all your people for good? Cao Fei, the peasant farmers need you here. How can you just leave them like this?
I'm sure they'll be all right. Chi Ming is here, aren't you? And he's a good cop. He'll protect you. I leave my people in your hands. I'm sure you'll take good care of them. Thank you.
I will.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Come on, we best be going.
Take care.
Goodbye and the best of luck.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Come on down, boy.